My name is Wong Tran, and we're on RideBMX.com. I'm here to teach you how to bar spin. Basically, when you start, you want to try to bunny hop and just like try to tuck your seat and just get used to the feel of being in the bar spin position. Once you get used to that, the only thing left to do is toss the bars. There's a couple ways you can do bar spins on banks. For most people that do bar spins, they carve, let's say if you carve to the left and your right foot forward, most people throw their right hand. I do it top side way, where I throw it the way I spin. So I throw it with my left hand, catch with my right, and carve to the left. Once you throw the bars, you want to be looking at your catch hand, whichever hand that might be. For me, I look at my right hand and just concentrate on the grips. I try to wait until the grip hits my palm and then catch, and then I go to catch with my left hand. So I catch way before with my right hand than my left hand. When going up the bank and approaching it, you pretty much want to try to go straight or less than 45 degrees. I mean, you don't want to go up the bank and carve and be 90 and then throw the bars, because it's kind of whack. Try as best as you can to go up as straight as possible so you can do the full 180 or the air. And so pretty much I go about 45 or a little less, and then once you get to the top of the bank at the peak, where you won't get an anti-hop or you won't travel up the bank as you're bunny hopping, I bunny hop when I feel like I'm almost at a stop, and then I throw the bars, and that's when you get the best pop on a bank. Basically, bar spins on banks I find easier than on flat ground, just because the bank gives you a little more pop. But I did learn it on flat, just because, I don't know, it feels safer. So you might just want to go and try it like on flat into some grass. But if you just do it on bank, find a nice bank that you're comfortable with, and it feels easier for me to do it on a bank. Bar spins, basically you can have a high seat or a low seat, doesn't really matter. Both setups, you should pinch your knees like you have a seat, so when you're in that pinch position, your knees are out of the way for the bars. And once you get it dialed in on this bank, you can move on to doing it off of launch ramps, off of over box jumps, airs. Like, once you do it on a bank, you can pretty much do it in an air, it's the same thing. And then you can get crazy with it and do it downstairs, before grinds, after grinds.